City, an 81-year-old woman was found dead in the 300 block of 5th Street just before midnight. Doretha Richardson was found lying on the kitchen floor of her home, dead of multiple gunshot wounds. Investigators believe the shooting began outside her home because bullet casings lined the street with a trail leading up to her front door. Three other people were at home at the time, including a 3-year-old. It hasn't been determined if Richardson was the intended target.